Shoulders and it's getting too heavy for me. And y'all know I ain't no Hercules. Life moves on, stuff breaks down, people fall off. Gotta find a way to get over. Gotta find a way to get through, break through, heal you. Struggles they last, and as time passes, it's been one thing after the other. Which way to go? I feel so alone. Life is so, so cold. I'm not very eloquent in speech. I don't always know how to sound holy when I speak. Papa told me something.
I want to tell you how much I love you, how much I care about you, how much you've done for myself and for our family. I'll always remember the times that we spent, you know, 2, 3, 4 hours on the golf course talking smack. Every tee shot that I take now is in your honor. And thank you for entrusting Carrie and Portia and Mary and Caden and the boys to me. I'll carry the torch and we take it to the next level. Your kids are safe with us. Therese is safe with us. Carter and them are safe with us. So we got your back. All right. Love you.
Max, I just want to let you know, as much as I could, I heard your request. Yeah. You know this guy. But I always pop up with you.
Hey, Matt. I appreciate you, man. I love you. I met you 10 months ago. 2 months now would have been a year. You embraced me like family. Even though we had some ups and we had some downs, I always knew you loved me. I knew your spirituality was deep, but not until I met your family and had everyone speak. And being a chaplain, I'm glad that I had an opportunity to meet you in the last few months, 10 months of your life. It was not only a blessing, but a pleasure. You walked the walk of the Christian. You gave back. You lifted up. You behold, you ministered just by being who you were. Thank you, man. I appreciate you. Chaplain Dixon.
Love you, cuz. We out here celebrating, representing your life, your legacy, everything that you've done for us. And rest in heaven. We'll see you again. Love you.